Hey guys, it's JP127, welcome back to another episode of Lego Indiana Jones, The Original Adventures. Last episode, we have cleared up Raiders of the Lost Ark. The Nazis opened the Ark, but we all know what happened in the movies. They died, messing with the contents. Kids, if you want to know how that actually happened, watch the movie with your parents. I know the rating is PG-13, but it's a lot more violent than you think. Trust me. Watch all the movies with your parents. Just trust me, okay? The one scene no one will ever forget is when Belloc and the Nazis open the Ark. We all know what happened in the movie. In quotes, the Lego games can't show that level of violence. But you get the picture. And as for the Ark itself, it's locked away in a warehouse in Area 51. And out. Let us go back 1 year before Raiders of the Lost Ark to the Temple of Doom. So, Chapter 1, Shanghai Showdown. Here we go. To Shanghai, China. As we begin, Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom. Or can I probably say, Lego Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom. Oh. Shanghai, 1935. Even serve washing and not winter. I don't know how, especially in Japanese. Anything goes. Anything goes. I don't know how to speak my language, Dr. Jones. Only on occasion. Diamond. Now you'll bring me Nuhachi. Nuhachi is such a small guy. That's the remains of it. Oh no, poisoned. Now you give me the diamond. For the poison you just drank. Alright, fine. Give me the antidote. Come get. Oh, great. Fine. Why must we always do this the hard way? You can have your diamonds. Willie? Yeah. Willie Scott? Indy will need your help. He's got a mini kit. The antidote. Where's the diamond? How long does this piano play? Okay. It stopped. Nothing special out of there, okay. Oh, balloons. Bash up some more of this. Alright. Gotta find a diamond. There's one. I know you aren't really want the diamond, Willie, but I need that antidote. Break that. Alright, fine. I hope you get your antidote. Okay, alright, come on. Ooh, purple stud. Very cool. One more. Oh. Blue stud. Let's get this diamond to the last guy. And of course, he'll have nowhere else to throw the antidote. So, he'll just throw it right down to us. Catch this. And I'll take that. Not pleasant, but at least we're cured. Oh boy, we gotta fight here. Oh boy. Careful, watch out. Willie, up here. I'll take that. This will help us get shield us from the bullets. This could also help us break these. Pretty cool. Alright. Alright, now let's get out of here. Willie, come on. I don't wanna go! Straight out the window. Whoop. Short round. There we go. Right, now step on it. Oh. Okay. Okay, first we'll have to fix the car. Wait a minute, why was there a kid driving the car? If I watched the movie where'd you find your buddy? I didn't find him. I caught him. Willie's parents were killed during the bomb. Not Pearl Harbor, but his parents died during some sort of bombing. He was out down the street trying to survive. Indy caught him trying to pick his pockets. But now we gotta fix up his car and get out of here. Because without a doubt, Lao Che and the rest of his guys won't be far behind. Oh, hang on. We actually have to get up there first. Right, only thuggy characters can access these statues. And thuggies are the characters we're going to encounter in this level. Oh, I saw blue stuff there. Gotta do a bit of smashing and bashing. Unfortunately, there's no shovel nearby. I wonder what goes on that pressure plate there. Alright. Oh, mini kid up there. Willie, I could use your help. Piece of the car. But first. Nice. Whoa. Okay, good. I didn't fall off. Okay. Okay. Now we just need to find one more piece to help us. Okay. Alright. Nothing in here. Huh? Oh! Maybe something will appear behind this. Very cool. Okay. Alright. Short round. Let's fix up your car. And get out of here. But the engine needs fixing as well. Need a wrench. There's one. Uh-oh. Also some Lao Che's thugs. Indy? Oh, sorry, Shorty. Okay. Bike, maybe that's what goes on that pressure plate back there. Alright, everyone get it. Short round, step on it. Okie dokie, Dr. Jones! Throw and chase across Shanghai, and a cargo plane. That's our ticket out of here. Okay. Car's not even strong enough to bust all that? weird, because I mean, it is a car. Uh-oh. Yeah. We're gonna have to build... We'll have to get the plane going. That's true adventure achieved. Right, they're going to keep coming. Oh, okay, I get it. The forklift is for Indy to get on by the side rotors to get them started. Okay. Okay. Get this over to the plane. Okay, we have to get the two wing rotors going, but we also have to fix the main propeller. Okay. Push this down. Okay. Head on through, Shorty. Okay. All right. How do I get up there? Oh, I'm so close. Yes. Nice. Half the mini kits. There was another one I saw. Let's fix this. Nice. The main propeller is up and running. Now we just need to get the wing rotors going. Okay. I don't think that this thing here, this forklift will Oh, Indy. Right, okay. Nice one. Come on, Dr. Jones. All right. Now the other wing. There you go. Now let's get out of here. Plane is up and running. Nice try, Lao Che. Goodbye, Dr. Jones. We got on his cargo plane. They just bailed out of there. No one's flying the plane! You know how to fly, don't you? No. Do you? But we're out of fuel, though. Come on. Right. And out we go! Level complete, free play unlocked. The first level of the Temple of Doom. Indiana Jones in his dinner suit. And Willie Scott. And Short Round. The main trio of the Temple of Doom. True adventurer achieved. Very cool. It's over 800,000. I wonder what this is we're building. Who knows? But that concludes another episode of LEGO Indiana Jones, The Original Adventures. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please consider hitting that like button. It's always appreciated. It keeps my channel going. Subscribe to miss out the rest of LEGO Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom. And I'll see you guys next time.